and Jagr sends up ahead for Huberdeau. And the amazing thing is, Jagr's in front with a chance! He scores!
There's a lot of ways to lead, and Jaromir Jagr probably figured we have not scored yet as a line. Let me see if I can get it started. And take a look at the breakout. This is where the Florida Panthers, the 6 days of practice, have been good. They break out of their zone quickly. They find the holes in the offensive zone, and they do.
Barkov holding. It's Campbell again, making a move and a shot saved by Neuber. Rebound Jagr! It's 6-1.
Oh, my. He has reinvented the fountain of youth. The two steps, the sprint. Watch this. You're going to watch him go from the left side of your screen to that puck that fast. And with a long hockey stick, you've got to be strong to be able to handle that. And look at him. I think he may even knock it out of the air.